Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can start a secret chat on Telegram X. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time we post. Without further ado, let's get started. Open the Telegram X app on your mobile. Then on the bottom right corner, you can see the pencil icon. You simply tap on it. Select the last option that reads new secret chat. Select the contact that you'd like to start your secret chat with and make sure that they're online. If you want to cancel this secret chat, then on the top right corner, you can see the three dotted icon. You tap on it and then tap on delete chat. Confirm that you want to cancel the secret chat. And then your secret chat will be cancelled. Another way to open a secret chat is by tapping on the hamburger menu that appears on the top left corner of your screen. Tap on contacts, select the contact that you'd like to start a secret chat with, then tap on their name, tap on the three dotted icon that appears on the top right corner, and you can see the option of start secret chat. Again, this person needs to be online for the secret chat to be actually initiated. And remember that all messages in secret chats use end-to-end encryption. That means that only you and the recipient can read these messages. Again, to cancel the secret chat, you tap on the three dotted icon, tap on delete chat, and confirm that you want to cancel the secret chat. And your secret chat has been cancelled. And that's how you start secret chat on Telegram X. I hope this video was helpful. Please let us know in the comments down below if you have any questions, and thanks for watching.